name is Roderick Soriano. Before, I was an employee of Texas Instruments, performing the failure analysis and a little of electrical testing. Failure analysis performed the investigation, do product analysis, external visual inspection on the internal parts using the SAM, the sound acoustic microscopy, and then the X-ray to check for the internal metals of the components. Failure analysis don't only support the customer problem, but they also do failure analysis on the new product. For example, they will develop a new device or new technology. They will do a reliability testing on that new technology. And then after doing the reliability testing, they will do a failure analysis to check if there are any damage or any abnormalities on that new product before they will release to production. Also, not all equipment during processing have a perfect performance. There's always some cases of fault or some problem. That's why they need a failure analysis so that if there's some cases of misprocess or abnormal in their equipment, they will know what part of that process that this defect came from. The manufacturer don't really follow the whole JEDEC standard. Because if they will follow the JEDEC standard, there are some defects that it will pass through their inspection. They only use JEDEC standard as a reference. I'm very familiar with the IC packages. But the most different to me right now is the other packages like the resistor, capacitor, which is a very simple component, but it has an internal structure that we need to check so that we can check if these are counterfeit devices or not.